One of the things that I've found through my years of teaching is that students who can take what they're learning in the classroom and immediately apply it in their real lives gain a deeper understanding of the material, and they connect with it in a different way than a student who's just hearing it in the classroom in a very academic setting.
I've learned some technologies in this course that I've already been able to put into practice.
I classify myself as a developer now. I classify myself as a data analyst now.
The online MSBA program is really designed for the working professional who would like to enhance their understanding of analytics, to be able to participate fully in the same types of courses that we offer here at Wake Forest.
For a long time, I had toyed with the idea of going back to grad school, but could never find a program that really seemed suitable. And it's also very scary to think of quitting a job to go back to school.
This program fits into the lives of working professionals because you get to take the program wherever you go.
It brings the high-touch experience that we have here at Wake Forest into an online classroom.
This program kind of just hit the sweet spot for me, being part-time online, so I didn't have to move. I could keep my job.
It's a combination of technical ideas and methodologies with business domain knowledge.
The course has definitely been very rigorous. A lot of the projects we worked on are real life projects.
We're hoping to build not just strong technical people, but leaders and leaders with character.
The focus that Wake is crafting this program around how to lead a data-driven organization and make decisions with data separated that from other programs I was looking at.
We really value the relationship between the teacher and the student, and we want to ensure that the students have a lot of access to the faculty members.
The teachers are very responsive. They're very helpful even outside of class times. They're easy to get in touch with.
If obstacles or roadblocks come up with time management, stress management, I'm here to help set up academic plans for students to make sure that you can continue on and be successful.
Peer-to-peer communication actually happens much more naturally than you would expect it to in this online setting.
Not just about faculty imparting knowledge on students, it's student-to-student interaction about their experiences.
You're close to your cohort from the comfort of your own home.
We've gotten through it together, and I think that's been a great shared experience for us.
When you're a student, you're still a part of the Wake Forest community. That's why we have events like Deacon Weekend.
Deacon Weekend is an opportunity for all of our online students to come to campus and to experience Wake Forest University in person.
We want them to feel like they're part of the Wake Forest family, because they are.
After the Deacon Weekend, our hope is that the students will have formed a stronger bond, and they'll be able to take those relationships back into the classroom and really continue to enhance their learning experience.
Having a degree like this from an institution like Wake Forest is a huge value add to my career path.
I would absolutely recommend this program to prospective students who are trying to lead a business into the new world.
I have no doubt that this education is going to support me moving forward.